What's good with y'all, man? It's your boy, Do You Hear Me? 392 coming back at y'all, another video. Hope y'all having a good day today, man. Today I'm actually about to go to stage, get with my boy Sasha. He about to fix the stripes on my car. I think I showed it in one of my other videos. My stripes, they're like kind of starting to peel up a little bit, which is really just the it's a quick fix. It's nothing crazy. So I'm actually getting I'm getting that fixed, and I'm also about to do tail light tint. Just tint my reverse lights on the back, and then I got it's like a little tail light decal, like tail light design. I think it's from Day Day Customs. Once I open the box in the back, I'll let y'all know where I got it from, but I'm pretty sure it was Day Day Customs. I'm gonna add that on as well. What else am I getting done today? I think it's just the tail lights, the stripes. Oh, I'm also installing my wicker bill. So I did order a wicker bill probably like a month and a half, 2 months ago, and I just haven't had the time to put it on yet. And I really don't want to fuck up my factory spoiler. So I was like, I'm not gonna do it myself. But Sasha said he know how to do it, so I'll definitely get footage of that, showing y'all how to install the wicker bill. It doesn't look too hard. I just rather have somebody with me that could potentially, you know what I'm saying, really know what the fuck they're doing, because right now I'm not I'm not trying to pay for another spoiler at the moment. And then I got decals. So I got my 392 Hemi decals for the side of the car. I got some matte black ones, so I might install those as well. I haven't really decided yet, because right now I have just the factory ones, and then I got the 392 wrapped in orange just to match the stripes. So yeah, I don't know. We'll see once the time comes. But once we get there, I'll figure out if I'm gonna do that. That might be something that just is for later, because I'm actually prepping right now for this car show that's coming up next weekend. So yeah, if you're in the Ramstein area, I'll probably drop this video probably tonight. So if you're watching the video, there is an event coming up in Landstuhl, which is like right outside of Ramstein Air Base. If you're in Germany, you'll know what I'm talking about. If you've been to Germany, you know what I'm talking about. But it's a car show, upscale uptown. They're doing a car show / pop-up sneaker con. It's gonna be a whole lot of shit, man. So definitely gonna be getting car content, 100%. Definitely gotta get car content. And then it's gonna be shoes there too. So, you know what I'm saying? Gotta get the shoe content for my other channel. If y'all haven't already, go ahead and subscribe to Petty Kicks. Make sure y'all tap into that. On the way to 2K right now. So yeah, make sure y'all go ahead, tap in with that, watch those videos. But yeah, definitely gonna get some shoe content as well. It's gonna be pretty active out there, because Ramstein, they don't be fucking around when it comes to the cars. Like, the car scene out there, them boys got money out there. I'm talking about Hellcats, Track Hawks. One dude used to have an i8, like a bagged i8. Like, the Beamers, like, and it's crazy, because I don't know. It's just a bunch of people out there that got money, so definitely gonna get some shit with that one. Car show that we had coming up is the one that's gonna be in my base, so we're gonna have that one as well. I think it's like 20th of June or something like that, so it's basically just a month out, like 20th, 24th of June, something like that. I don't know, whatever that Saturday is in June. But definitely gonna enter into that one. I don't know if I'm gonna enter into this one at Ramstein, but I'm definitely entering into the one at my base. Gotta pop out one time, man. They got like best car overall, exhaust, all of that. And I mean, my exhaust is loud because I'm straight pipe, but I'm not competing with these BMWs and Audis. Like, I'm not competing with those vehicles that's banging and popping and doing all that shit. Only way I feel like I could really compete is if I went catless. And I don't know if I'm gonna do that, just because I do like the sound of my car right now, and it can be toned down. But catless, that should be OD. It'll sound so good. But yeah, I don't know. It might be a little too much for me. But yeah, man, I'm on the way right now. So I'm on this back road. Hopefully I'm about to pass this car and get active. So I'm gonna get down the road. When I get to the shop, I'll cut the camera back on and we just go from there. So, oh yeah, and also let me know if y'all like the sound a little bit better. I don't know if y'all been watching my videos. I have been recording on the GoPro, but I did get a media mod, so I'm testing it out with the audio. I've seen pretty good reviews with the media mod. Like, it helps with the volume and all of that. I might get an external mic. I don't know. We just kind of like building on to the GoPro right now. But definitely let me know if it sounds better, if y'all like the content. You know, I'm trying to come with the 4K. So 4K with the good sound. We just shooting for better content, man. So hopefully y'all like this content. So yeah, man, I just cut the camera back on when we get there.
Like I told y'all, we taking the stripes from here. We got some right here too. Get these. Let me just fix them in the front too. I look, he's not with this color though. I look, he's not with this one. But yeah, man. We now got the wicker deal too. Got the wicker deal. Oh yeah, man. Y'all got tap in. Stage cross. Make sure y'all got tap in. My boy Sasha. But yeah. So this joint right here, I ain't even opened it up yet, honestly. Let me see. So here we go right here. Hello. So yeah, we got the little tail light pieces, the little tail light decals.
Yeah.
And it did come from Day Day Customs. So y'all go tap in with Day Day Customs if y'all trying to lock in. You know what I'm saying? These are my little decals that I got. I'm still debating on taking them off right now. Because as y'all know, I do have the 392 on the side. So I don't know, man. We'll see. I don't know exactly what I'm gonna do yet, but we're gonna figure something out. Let me know if it's any of these colors I should do to switch some stuff up. I feel like the color I got right now would be hard on like a gray wrap, like wrapping the junk gray.
My boy said that shit basic with the gray, but I don't know. Y'all let me know what y'all think,
man. We'll cover out of these with y'all rap.
I low key wanted the black. I wanted the black scat, but I was like, man, I had to be different, get the white one. So once he gets started, especially when we do the wicker bill, I'm gonna set the tripod up and then we'll just get some footage doing all the drilling and all of that stuff. So to just turn the camera back on once we start doing that.
This one, we do have the rivet tool. Line it up. Which the one that I saw, I thought that it had the hole in the center, but.
Okay, you hold it in this one.
Yeah. But we got our marks. Officially drilled in. First drill is already done. About to have that new look, man. But, yeah, we had to go in and we had to use the, what is this? See, I see what the instruction is. Really, all you need with this one is just a drill. Painter's tape if you need it. He not really using it, so we ain't only using that. Sharpie, that way you can mark your spots for each place of the wicker. Of course you need a tape measure just to make sure everything lined up perfect. Your 1/8 and 25/64 drill bit, vice grip pliers, which he has everything for that. 7/16 wrench. You know, so they said a good friend in the choice of adult beverage, but we getting shit done today, man. We ain't drinking nothing. Yeah, I did order this off eBay. So, yeah, man, y'all go check them out. PS Designs, Automotive Concepts. Go check them out on eBay. That's where I ordered my, mine from, which is eBay. It wasn't expensive either. I think it was maybe like 100 and some change. So, not that expensive. My boy got it. He's like, the quality is good. So, first one in there. Thank you. Just like that, man. We got the rivets in.
I'm actually set the tripod up so I can help him a little bit too. So let me set this joint up.
So the hardest part is done. We got the rivets installed. So now it's just a matter of taking the stuff off of here, putting that on there, and then throwing the screws in. So yeah, hard part over with, man. I'm about to do my stripes, put those back on. It's really just for just this part and this part right here. So he's gonna finish that, and then should I do the wheels, man? I was thinking of doing orange around this whole part right here, the whole face, and just going through doing the whole, yeah, just doing the whole thing. So thinking about doing that for the whole car, making the wheels orange.
It'll definitely pop. Like, my drone would definitely go crazy. Look at the gleam. Hold on, sun doing me right. But yeah, definitely thinking about doing that. My wheels are dirty, so I would need to clean those if we're gonna do that. I don't know. It might be something that we do. I just want to do something different than what everybody else got. And I'm not gonna paint my rims. It's just something temporary, just while I got the wrap, because as soon as I take the wrap off, it's not even gonna matter anymore. So I don't know, we'll figure it out before we leave here. And I'm gonna just probably time lapse putting on the rest of the stuff too. I know y'all probably want to just see like the behind the scenes, instead of just cutting straight to whenever everything is done. So try and give y'all a little bit more footage versus just showing y'all the final content. So hopefully y'all like it. If you haven't already, before the video even ends, I know we made way through, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, man. Do you hear me? 392. Make sure y'all hit that subscribe button. Make sure y'all hit that like button. Trying to get to that 1K for the, really, I mean, we trying to get monetized before the end of the year, but make sure y'all dropping that like, doing what y'all need to do. And I'm gonna keep continuing to do what I need to do, provide y'all with this content, man.
Take this one off as well.
What is it? Oh, the adhesive.
So we have our outer piece. This is gonna be the first piece is gonna go in. So this piece does go second. This should be on the outside. It should not be first. Definitely be that piece, then this piece. So when y'all installing this. Make sure y'all do that. I low key gonna put the logo on there. That way you can, know what I'm saying, you can see it. I might just put the little "Do You Hear Me" on there. I don't know. I might just order another logo and get it put on there. We'll see. We'll lay that right there though. In the meantime.
So, yeah, this definitely would have took me a good probably 4 hours to do. But he know what he doing, so he knocking it out way faster than what I would have did. But
let me know, man. Should I delete the scat pack off the front and just do the like a SRT badge, or should I keep it on there? I low key like how the scat pack looks. I like how that looks, but at the same time, I definitely want to add something different just because it has that yellow. And the closest thing to probably match this would be the orange pack, like the Henny orange pack, which is super expensive. I think to get the logo, I think it's like damn near $100 just for the scat pack badge. So that might be coming off at some point. We'll figure that out later. Definitely, I need to clean my wheels though, cause I want to do that orange. How y'all think that orange will look? It should look kind of crazy. It definitely look crazy.
It'll be subtle. It won't be nothing crazy either. So.
But look at what the deal is gonna be hard. That joint just make the car look so much more aggressive. I ain't even fully on yet. But that shit is hard. Definitely way more aggressive. I also been thinking about doing a splitter. But I'm not that big of a fan. I mean, being out here, the curves. Not the curves, the curbs. They definitely be tearing people's shit off, so the car is really sitting at a perfect height right now, but if I add that on, it's definitely gonna be rubbing. Don't worry about my shit falling off. That's the only reason why I haven't
lowered the car yet. I do like the way that it looks on the wide bodies for the lower look, but it's just out here, parking garages, curbs, anything like that. If your joint is lowered, like I wouldn't even be able to get into base if my joint was lowered. I had to like go around and do a whole bunch of extra shit. I just don't like doing all that, so it wouldn't really make sense for me to lower it until I get back to the States. So that's probably what I'm gonna do, just wait until I get back stateside and then I'll lower my car. But as y'all can see,
with the bills in place. That's your car. Oh, shit, I'm sorry. It's a little bit bigger, too, than what I thought it was. But this jump off. So we are in there. Look, the deal is complete. A little bit more of an aggressive look. Oh yeah, that's tough. That's tough as hell.
Looks good to me.
Good, huh?
Yeah, looks good. Definitely looks good. I need to get the logo for, get another logo and put it on here.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, I definitely gotta do that. Just to add a little something on there, you know what I'm saying? I could keep it basic too. It ain't gotta be nothing. It ain't gotta be nothing crazy. But that with the tail light tip, that shit gonna be hard. We just really working on all cosmetic shit today.
Might be some shit coming though for under the hood. We might be doing a little something coming soon. I ain't gonna really say too much. I'ma just pop out with it, but just wait until the time come. And y'all gonna see, man. Definitely gonna be the hardest cat. It's already the hardest cat in Germany, but just wait till that happen. Ain't nobody messing with me after I get done what I'ma get done. Well, I ain't gonna say that, cause these European cars, they be going crazy, and I be getting dusted all the time, so I ain't gonna speak too soon, but yeah, he about to go ahead and do the tail light tint, and I'll probably just do a time lapse of that as well, so y'all can see what that look like too.
So y'all can see, we did get the decal put on there. So y'all see that? Well, y'all already saw that. We did get the tail lights tinted as well. And then we threw on the wicker bill. So that's locked in as well. I'm gonna see what the difference is with the wicker bill too. I'm just driving it, seeing how the downforce is. But that's pretty much all we're doing for today. Come back again another day. We're gonna do the wheels and get the extra stuff knocked out.
But yeah, I'm probably gonna keep the video going. I just get y'all like a little POV whenever we, cause I'm gonna be cruising through the city and all of that. So I'm gonna do the little POV and yeah, man, that's pretty much gonna be it. I'll cut the camera back on once I leave here and get out the way. So we got everything done. Get y'all a little POV. I love doing POVs in the city, man. Golly, that boy sound good. Too nasty.
Let me know if I need to cut the cats off this joint, bro. Like, let me know. Let me know. I need to set my phone up because I don't even know where I'm supposed to be going for real. But I'm gonna actually do a little bit of shopping. See what I can find today. I really don't know. I know the what's them drones called? The Thunder Fours. Them drones came out today. So I kind of want to see if this store got them. I highly doubt they do. It would really be a long shot trying to get these drones in this store, but I don't know. I might go in there and see what they got. Actually, let me get closer to where I need to go, and then I'll probably turn the camera back on, because I dead ass don't know where to... Well, I know where I'm at, but these streets be... It be confusing, bro. You would take one turn, and you be going the complete opposite direction of where you're supposed to be going. But, yeah, let me turn the camera off until I get closer to where I know where I'm going. 100%. And then I'll turn the camera back on right after that. Gotta turn the little baby off. We can't. Little baby got too much money already. I ain't trying to goddamn pay that man some more. But actually, I gotta make this U-turn. We like 12 minutes away from where I gotta get to. I ain't gonna do no dumb shit and slide or nothing like that, but it'd definitely be a nice little pool. Hit the Yui on them. Having fun in the city, man. Literally just having fun in the city on some chill shit. You gotta watch for these speed cameras, but these speed cameras do not be playing. I'm talking about you go 1 kilometer over your speed limit and they sending you a ticket in the mail for some dumb shit. Chill out while I'm in the area, but definitely give y'all a little bit of content. My battery actually about to die too, and I have a second battery, so I'm probably about to pop that in if my camera do die. But if it cut off, that's gonna be the reason why. I don't even know where I'm supposed to be going. It just be the perfect opportunity for me to get y'all a little pool. I like riding with my windows up. I don't like nobody seeing me at all. Like being completely incognito. This car already loud, so I'm drawing attention to myself, but at the same time, I don't need them to see a face that match the car at the same time. It'd be funny to me, like, people really be, there's a lot of like, of course, fast cars out here and shit.
In 1.5
shit, but at the same time, boy, they really be showing the fuck out whenever it's, they be showing the fuck out whenever it's time, or, like, whenever they see me, like, they get the revving up and shit. That shit really be hilarious. I just laugh about it. I'm like, damn, bro, you on some smoke? Like, I'm on some chill shit. Why you on this? Them boys be wanting static. I'm like, bro, I'm just cruising. I'm just having fun, recording, getting some content for y'all. Ooh, them pops. I love the pops, man. But hanging around people with these Audis and BMWs, they definitely, they got me wanting my shit to be a little bit more loud. Just because I like the way that the, excuse me. I like the way that that joint sound. You know, honestly, I feel like, I feel like my car is at a good sound right now, because if I was to do anything else, like if I was to do anything louder, my car would be way too loud. Like I said somebody before, but like the cats, like if I cut the cats, bro, if I cut the cats, this shit would be something serious. I probably get hella noise complaints, pulled over all the time. Like it would be something all the time. But, hold on real quick, man. I'm gonna cut the camera back on. I honestly might just cut the camera back on whenever I get to my, maybe, like, once I come back, like, coming back, because I'll know exactly where I am. But, yeah, I'm gonna cut the camera off so I can focus, because it's a lot of traffic and shit out here. I know it's good content, but, these merges and these roads, they fucking me up. So let me concentrate on this shit and put this camera down, man. Alright, man. I ended up going shopping a little bit, looking around, trying to find some shoes and shit like that. Couldn't find nothing, but I did end up getting some cargo pants. So that was really all I got. I really want shit else to get. I tried to find some stuff, but I dead ass could not find anything. Yeah, I couldn't find anything. I was just admiring the pops on this motherfucker, man. That shit sounds so fucking good. Shit sound fucking marvelous, boy. I ain't gonna cap. They turning their head, boy. They motherfucking hear that big boat coming through this bitch, boy. Boat coming through, man. That shit crazy, bro. I really got my dream car at the age of 23. Realistically, it was 23. I picked it up when I was actually 24, but to be in Germany having my dream car, man, that shit just feel good, bro. Like, me and my dog really manifested having our dream cars. We both got them, and we just trying to make this content and stay up, man. Like, that's really it. Shit crazy. This shit really crazy. But nah, man, the I'll probably give y'all a little bit of footage, like right as I'm like getting out of the city, just give y'all a little bit more footage, and then I'm just gonna turn the camera off, and it's gonna be the end of the video. Cause other than that, I really ain't got nothing else that I got going today as far as car content. So yeah, I don't have anything else. Let me see. That bit be popping, boy. I swear my car sound the best when it rains. Sound the best when it rain. Like it be cool when it's cold. Like when it's hot, it don't sound that good. But when it's raining, bro, I don't know what it is. It's like that shit just turn into a whole different beast. Lovely on a light day. And like a little car meet this morning too. I ain't found out about it. And so it was late, but it's all good. I ain't really tripping about it. I'm about to go home. I'm about to find me something to eat. I really gotta take a piss. I've been holding this shit for like at least 3 hours. I'm bullshitting on that, but I'm gonna go ahead and turn this camera off, man. I'm about to hit the highway, and then I'm about to hit a back road. So it ain't gonna really be too much footage going back to the crib. But if y'all enjoyed the video, make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. Well, like, comment, and subscribe regardless. But if y'all like the video, definitely subscribe. Stay tuned to the channel. We got a whole lot of shit coming. Really got a lot coming, bro. Like next week is definitely finna be some shit with that car show. So y'all make sure y'all stay tuned for that part. Mods to the car. Only other thing that I'm looking at doing is the wheels, and I don't know if I'm gonna do that or not. I mean, it's really a thought right now. But I definitely gotta add something to the side of the car just to give the sides some color. Cause right now it's just white, you know what I'm saying? You don't really see too much. You don't really see too much on the side as far as like the orange hits and shit. So I really wanna at least hit it with something orange on the side. But we'll see. We'll see what happens. And it's roundabout busy as shit right now. I can't even pull out. It's like a fucking merry-go-round. Like, damn, I can't even get out. But yeah, camera about to die. Let me give y'all one more pull, man. It's raining. Well, it did rain, so the roads is not in the best condition to be doing pulls and shit. But I'm gonna give y'all a pull just to end the video off, because I'm on 1% too. Do you hear me? Huh? Do ya? Sounds so good.